Here.
Did you see her?
No, I saw no one. Ellen's in her room. Max, will you listen to me?
What's the matter?
You know that I'm yours. You know that. But you must go away.
Why? You want to turn me in?
No, Max. You're the only thing that matters. We want you to get well.
John, when he finds out what I'm doing?
Oh, Max. John is only trying to help us. Now you don't realize what he's doing. But when you're normal again...
Who's not normal? You think this is madness? Just you dare to say one more word. You'll die for it.
Oh, here you are. Professor Rodriguez went to your house.
He did? Why?
We tried to telephone your house, but there wasn't any answer. We got terrible news at the observatory.
What's it about?
At this moment, they found a comet that's passing very close to the Earth. Its radioactivity augments the atmosphere. It's already reached 08.
My God. The thing in my lab. Get the police. The army. We need flamethrowers. And remember, the thing can only be destroyed by fire.
In the house.
You're beautiful tonight.
Max, you're sick. You should be back in bed. The hospital's been calling since you disappeared. We've been so worried about you.
What do I care? Are you revolted by me?
You know that's not true. But you must care about Linda. She loves you so much.
Of course, she helped me. She had to have me. But don't be fooled. I don't need her anymore. Linda's all over with. And you're the woman that I want. And you're mine. You'll come away with me. The telephone? I pulled the line out. Nobody can help you anymore. Nobody can help you.
No! Didn't you promise not to come in here?
You'll get away.
Give me that pistol. Did you forget your promises to me?
You said it before. That I'm going insane.
No! Max, no! Linda! Linda! Oh, Linda! No!
Now you listen to me.
No!
A sentence of 3 months, senor.
Please, Inspector, listen. I can show you who I am. I'm Professor John Fielding. I was hurrying home because my wife and child are in great danger.
I agree with you. When you're a driver like that.
Actually, you see, Inspector, these monsters have never been seen before. You can't stop me for this. The danger isn't only to my wife and child, Inspector. It's the whole city.
Go on now. Take him away. The man's crazy.
Inspector, you must listen to me.
Get him out of here. And if he continues, put him in a cell.
Why don't you
get
listen him out of to me? Here. You'll be sorry. Do something before it's too late! Let go of me!
Let me out of here! Please! Please let me out!
He's escaping!